so appreciate to have the fact that we have live people here tonight. It's wonderful. You're in for a wonderful concert. First thing I would like to do, I'm Professor Jack Schatz. I'm the head of brass, and I would like to introduce our trumpet ensemble. Let's hear it. Thank you.
Thank you. Nikolai Chepernin. A little bit about Nikolai Chepernin. He is a Russian composer and pianist. He was born in St. Petersburg, Russia. He also went to the St. Petersburg Conservatory of Music and actually studied under Nikolai Rimsky-Korsakov, who is a bit bigger than him, music-wise.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. depicts of the pieces of the choir, and he's very known for putting folk songs into his pieces, even his instrumental works. And as a fun fact, all of these pieces are actually featured in a lot of his suites that he wrote for bands, which are very standard repertoire for a lot of early brass bands. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
studio veteran in California for many years, starting in the 40s when he got off the dance bands, and he worked in studios from the 40s through the 80s. And not only was he a wonderful trombone player, but he was a wonderful composer, and wrote countless books and pieces for tenor trombone and bass trombone. And in Los Angeles, they used to have a group called Hoyt's Garage. And all the studio veterans would get together on a weekly basis and play arrangements, play charts.
Thank you.
born in Maine, making her an American composer. She's very famous for her chamber music, but she has also done various numbers of musicals, operas, and orchestra arrangements.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.